Soil health is all about a connection between what we want and what we do. And when I think about soil health in particular, I want to connect it to an idea of ecosystem services, or the things that an ecosystem provides that we want, and how we in return treat that service so that it will continue into the future providing us those things, like clean water. When I think of this, I kind of hearken back in history to a good example, like the ancient Mesopotamians, where they developed the ability to grow crops very effectively using irrigation. But because of how they changed their ecosystem, eventually they were no longer to provide crops at the yield high enough to be able to help people survive there. And essentially they had to move on. With our soils, with our the ecosystem services provided by those soils, some of our choices also affect in the long term whether or not we'll be able to enjoy these services through generations. One of the critical things that needs to be assessed is the health of the soil. For many years, it's been difficult to really understand what is the health of this soil. We had ways to look at it. We could take some in our hand and kind of consider the color, consider how it felt in our hand, but these were not quantitative measures. They were more qualitative measures. They just told us something about the soil, but we couldn't compare that soil to another soil or compare that soil now to what it was maybe 20 or 30 years ago. One of the cool things recently is that we have more instrumentation that will help us to be able to assess this. With things like measurements of infiltration, for example, we can look at how these things change over time and assess how our practices or what we do is affecting the things that we want out of the soil, like clean water or higher crop yields or whatever those things might be. And so what I'm so excited about today is how much closer we are to an ability to determine the health of our soils. The soil health, this critical factor that determines our ecosystem services in many ways, with instrumentation and how those all connect so well.